So you want to learn a JavaScript framework and you are totally confused which to learn or which to even learn or not. So all these things in this episode of Best JS Partner. And with that, I'm your host Sarthak. This is the channel where I talk about Laravel, Vue.js, React, Angular and much more related to web development. So if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, like Bitfumes on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. So let's start this video and we will see why there is a confusion. There is a confusion because there are top three JavaScript frameworks or library, which is Vue.js, React or Angular. And because they totally have the same functionality, has the same popularity and you get confused. Then comes which to learn or which to not. That means which one you need to learn, which one you don't need to learn. Then come a great question which is asked many times by my friends, my subscribers, my followers, that which JS framework is very easy to use with Laravel or which one I can use with Laravel. What you will suggest, Sarthak? So I will going to answer this question also. Then comes long-term support. Suppose you have created a website with Vue.js and after 2 years Vue.js comes down and you don't have any updates for your website and you have to rebuild on the framework which is popular at that time. So you don't want that. Which one is best for single page application or mobile? Because the company nowadays don't want to hire one for iOS, one for Android, one for front end, one for progressive app. All these things are simplified by these framework because JavaScript framework are best suited for web development, for single page application, for mobile development. They have the native support and that's the important thing, which one has a great native part. Then comes the programming concept, because every JS framework uses its own system, but which one uses good programming concept? Because if you are using a programming concept, programming principles in your code, then your code will become easily manageable and easily testable. That's a great point. So next one is testing. It is often said that if you are not testing your code, you are not a good programmer. And that's the important thing with the JavaScript framework, which one has a great testing tool. Then comes the component comparison. So let's start answering the question. And the first question is which one to learn first? Because you are just landing on the ocean of JavaScript frameworks. So I recommend to use Vue.js or learn Vue.js first. Why? Because it is super easy. I bet you, you can just learn Vue.js in just 1 or 2 days. The basic concept you can get. It's super easy. Then after you get the concept of how JS frameworks work, you can land on to React. And after that, Angular. Angular is a little difficult among these three, but after completing Vue.js, React, you can easily get how Angular works. So this is if you want to learn all three. But what if you only want to learn one? Because you don't have time to learn all these things, you just want one, master that and get a great job. So which one I recommend to learn? So I can answer this in the comparison. So if you are talking about Vue.js or React, which one I going to learn? My answer is React, because React is very very famous and it is gaining great popularity. It is backed by Facebook, has native support, all these things, but it is not in the case of Vue.js. If you are talking about React and Angular, Angular is the best. Angular has everything in it. You don't have to rely on other party, other packages, and that's the case of React. React has to get the packages, has to get the libraries, other than integrate it, and then you can create the next big idea. But Angular has everything in it. You can just go and learn it and you can have everything and you can create anything. Then comes Angular Vue.js. No doubt Angular is the best, as I have told you. Vue.js is just gaining popularity, becoming great, but it's not great yet. So next one is which one easy to use with Laravel? This is the greatest question and I'm going to answer this. And surely Vue.js and React is the answer of this question, because Taylor Otwell, the creator of Laravel, has given us the ability to choose which front end preset we want to use. In the Laravel 5.5, they have the artisan command, which is like PHP artisan preset, and then you can use Vue.js or you can use Reactjs. They are totally built in and you can just use these frameworks just like a JavaScript framework. You don't need to set up any API. You don't need to set up two server, one for front end, one for back end. Everything is integrated in Laravel, so that's super easy. So I recommend to use Vue.js or React, either one as per your need. But what about Angular? Yeah, Angular is a little difficult to use with Laravel. You need to set up an API on the Laravel, then you have to use statelets, authentication, and these things making the use of Angular with Laravel difficult. So next question is long-term support. Which one has the great long-term support? Because Angular is backed by Google, and Google is a great company. I love Google, everyone loves Google, and because it is updating every time, giving new functionality and new concepts on the Angular, that's why Angular has the long-term support. I bet you Angular will never go down. Then comes React. React is backed by Facebook, and that's the reason it also will have the long-term support, and it's super super popular and used by many big companies. And most important part about the React is that it's getting updates very very quickly, and each update making React a great front end. Then comes Vue.js. Vue.js is created by Vue, not backed by a big company, just funded by Patreon. And because it's created by a former Googler, so that's why Vue.js and Angular has many things similar. But I'm not sure what about the long-term support, because Vue.js is just gaining popularity because it's super easy to use. But maybe after 1 year we will get how will be the journey of Vue.js in a long-term support. So this means Angular and React wins for the long-term support. And then comes best for single page application. For a single page application or in the mobile application, Angular or React has the capability, but not Vue.js. Vue.js does not have any native support. Angular has Ionic framework. You can just transform your web app into a mobile app. React also has React Native, but Vue doesn't have. But the creator, even you, as I have told you, has given this statement on somewhere on the GitHub. I have copied this, and he said that Alibaba, the Amazon of China, the Alibaba, the great Jack Ma, Alibaba is creating a Vuejs system that is going to use Vue.js for creating the native support. That means for creating the native components for mobile. And it's not open source yet, but they're going to make it open source maybe this year or next. But till now, Vue.js does not have mobile support. Okay, the next important part is programming concept. Programming concept, here Angular wins, because Angular has MVC pattern, model view controller, and dependency injection. These things are making Angular a super super framework, because if you are using programming concept, you can test your code supremely good way. Okay, and that's the case also in React, because it just provide you view part, model view controller view part, and it can also be tested, but not have great programming concept as Angular has. Then components, here Vue.js wins, because Vue.js has everything on the same file. You don't have to navigate between other files for CSS, for JS, for HTML. In a single file, you will have a template, that means the HTML part. You will have the script part, that means the JavaScript part, or in the same file, you will have the style part. So everything is in the same file, so that's making it great. Then comes React. React uses JSX, which means just using JavaScript and HTML combined together to create its component, so it's also good. But Angular, everything is separated, because they are using a great programming concept, separation of concern. In that way, everything is separated and you just have to navigate between each and every file for CSS and HTML, other things. So Vue.js wins here, or React also. So next is testing. As I told you, testing is the important part of any programming system. So Angular uses Karma as an official, but we can also use other testing tools. React uses Jest or Mocha or Mocha, whatever you're going to call it. So these two has the testing capability because they are using great programming concept, but Vue.js doesn't have any testing capability till now. Ivan Vue, the creator of Vue.js, is going to creates official testing tool which will be used by Vue.js, but till now there is no official testing tool for Vue.js, and you can use other testing tool with Vue.js, but I'm not sure they will good or not, but officially no testing tool for Vue.js. So testing purpose, Angular and React wins here, and Angular has great testing capability. Hello Angular. Okay, next is job. The jobs. Yeah, you are learning these framework because you want to get a great job. And here, I bet you, React is the boss of everything. React job is maybe, I think, 5 times combining the Angular and Vue.js. Super popular React. Everyone want a React programmer because it is so easy to use and has great functionality, as we have discussed. And that's why everyone want React person. So that's why I think for a job purpose, just learn React. But Angular is not so far behind the React, is because Angular is backed by Google and it has some great programming concept. And that's why if you are going to learn Angular and you want to get a job, there is not so many of jobs, but the jobs which Angular has give you a good salary. So in that way, Angular is also a great thing. Next come to Vue.js. Yeah, Vue.js has many jobs, but as I have told you, it's just a new framework, but not has many functionality like React and Angular has. So maybe that's why till now the jobs for Vue.js lags behind the Angular and React. So if you just go to Upwork or any freelancer website, just search for React, you will get tons of job compared to these two. So React wins here. Then let's see some npm trends, because we will get the packages via npm. So here you can see clear winner is React. So React is supremely have great downloads, npm download past 6 months. This is real time, as 28th Jan, or not so real time. Okay, but Vue.js fails here because Vue.js just have 200,000 npm downloads, and Angular doubles of the Vue.js, but what about React? How I can say how much number of zeros here? Okay, so clearly the React is the winner of our npm trend. Okay, then let's talk about the GitHub star rating, because here Angular is less number of stars, but if you talk about React and Vue.js, you can see Vue.js is just maybe 5,000 to 6,000 stars rating behind the React. Maybe after 1 year Vue.js will go beyond React, I don't know, but it's so close, the comparison is so close, that React and Vue both have great GitHub following. So that's very cool. So if I sum up all these things, if you want to just use JS framework for simple functionality, simple reactiveness for the user interface, use Vue.js. If you want to have a scaling fully JavaScript app, like mobile app, like single page application, use React. If you have a single page application with API as a backend, just like I have told you, Laravel you want to get on the backend, then Angular is the best. But among all these things, my favorite is Angular. But what I suggest you, if you want to go further on the JavaScript environment, go and learn React, because we have seen that React is so much popular and they have lots of jobs compared to all these things. So my recommendation, React. Okay, then what I suggest, learn first Vue.js, then React, then Angular. Learn React or Angular to work on both web or native. For super large project, no doubt Angular is the best, because with Angular you can create a small app to a great, great project. So now tell me, which one is your favorite and why? Why is very important, because if other person read your comment, they will know that why you want some framework. If you like React, tell everyone why you want to learn React. So I'm waiting for your reply, and surely we will have a great discussion on this video. And if you still have any questions, you can just message me, or you can comment below, or you can ask anywhere, like on Twitter, on Facebook, on Instagram, maybe on email, anywhere you can ask me, and I will surely answer you. And if you have not subscribed, please go and subscribe to this channel, because here great knowledge never ends. So like Bitfumes on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Don't forget to share this video with others so that everyone know which one to learn, which one not, which is the best JS framework. So we will meet in the next episode. Till then, goodbye.